Hi, y'all. Railfanning from Northeast Georgia here. We are coming to you from Little Ridge, Georgia. Our train is not here yet, but we'll be boarding here at 2:30. It's supposed to be arriving here around 2 o'clock-ish. Apparently, they have two trains boarding in around 3 o'clock-ish. Anyways, we will take you on a full ride of that train. We have our tickets right here. Two tickets right here. And like I said, we're going to go on it. Hope y'all enjoy watching this video. If you like our videos, please like, subscribe, and please comment down below. We'd love to see your comments. And we will look forward to seeing you again on the rails.
No.
Okay.
This is Little Ridge Scenic Railway.
One train and only one train.
Only one train.
Get your phone out, take a picture.
Well, they get
their
ticket.
There you go. Hang on, get it out of the way.
I should get closer.
Well, here's our train.
When the train stops.
This is Blue Ridge Scenic Railway.
Oh, there's an FEC.
We got a couple of FEC cars on here. We got Port East Coast Fairway here, Flagger System. And we got LON, LR. Looks like our car is going to be the LON one. We board on platform A. So, we'll be boarding at 2:30, which is about 19 minutes from now.
All right, y'all, we are boarding our train here.
Back here with okay.
left. You got station cars, four cars down. You can go anytime you want to during the trip. Just be careful. So we'll be on our way in a few minutes.
Here you go.
Welcome aboard the Blue Ridge Scenic Railway. Because of recent CDC and TSA requirements, it is required that all passengers and crew wear protective masks while on board the train. If you should lose your mask, please ask a crew member where you may obtain a replacement. In addition, the CDC recommends everyday preventative actions to help avoid the spread of respiratory viruses. Avoid close contact with other people, especially those who may be sick. The CDC recommends social distancing of at least 6 feet. Cover your coughs and sneezes with a tissue or cough or sneeze into your sleeve. Wash your hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. If soap and water are not available, use a hand sanitizer. There are hand sanitizer stations located throughout the train. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth with unwashed hands. Thank you. Once again, welcome aboard the Blue Ridge Scenic Railway as we step back in time. This is a gorgeous 26-mile round trip down the Tocoa River Valley to the historic towns of McCaysville, Georgia, and Copper Hill, Tennessee. We want your trip to be enjoyable, informative, and safe. Please sit back and relax while I review our safety guidelines and general information. If you're riding in one of our open-air cars, please keep your head and arms inside the train at all times. Do not reach out to grab any branches that may be close to the train. Keep the aisles and area around your seat clear so that other passengers may safely pass through the coach. Watch your footing as you walk through the train, especially between the cars. Please wear your shoes at all times, and if they have laces, please keep them tied. Please keep your feet off the seats to help preserve these historic rail cars. Children under the age of 13 must be accompanied by an adult 18 years of age or older when walking through the train. And please, no running. There are restrooms in most of the coaches. Cars 332 and 405, located just south of the concession car, have diaper changing stations. Please ask your car host for directions. The Blue Ridge Scenic Railway is a smoke-free, electronic cigarette-free, and alcohol-free environment. This includes the depot, the train, and boarding areas at both ends of the line. Your attention to these guidelines and your cooperation with our safety crew will ensure that your trip will be memorable and safe. Our concession car, located at the middle of the train, is open and selling refreshments and souvenirs. On the right side of the train, you'll see the Feed Fanning Community Garden, where local volunteers grow vegetables and provide to needy families in the Fanning County area. Next to that is one of the many bus farms located in Fanning County. Thank you.
Yep.
Actually, we're on the SEC car. Yep, that's where we're on.
Okay, this is the horse bar, but you're on your drive.
You got one, huh?
Yeah.
Shortly, on the right side of the train, you will see a track leading into the woods. This track is Murphy Junction. The track was used previously to travel to Murphy, North Carolina, and then on to Asheville, North Carolina. The track was abandoned around 1983 and is now used to reposition train cars or to turn the train around. Sisters farm. 11 children were born and raised in this home. Mr. Painter worked for the LNA Railroad at a starting pay of 50 cents per day in the mid-1930s.
Where?
Now that we're underway and have reached our top cruising speed of 10 to 15 miles an hour, it will take about 1 hour to travel the 13 track miles to McKaysville. On the right side of the train, look for telegraph poles. The telegraph and Morse code were used by railroads to communicate between stations to give orders to train crews. And on the left side, be looking for the white post with numbers on it. The numbers note the track miles from that point to Louisville, Kentucky, which was the home office of the L&N Railroad. Approaching our first view of the Tocoa River. This is a wonderful photo opportunity. It's one of the few rivers in North America that flow north. The Tocoa River is one of the reasons Fannin County is named the drought capital of Georgia. When the river crosses the state line into Tennessee, it will be known as the Ocoee River. Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Approaching Curtis Switch. At Curtis Switch, about 60 years ago, the railroad had a sidetrack that was used to allow trains to pass each other.
Thank you.
Arrived here in 1822. This was a major trading route for the Native Americans in the area.
Down for rain again.
Just a quick reminder, our concession car is still open. We've still got plenty of that good hot coffee and hot chocolate and fresh popcorn. Come on down and see her. One of five located on the Dakota River between Blue Ridge and McKaysville. The Native American fish traps were made by stacking rocks across the river in the form of the letter V, always pointing downstream. Native American children would hurt the fish by making noise, splashing the water above the trap, moving the fish downstream to be caught at the point of the V in baskets or nets. The Georgia Department of Natural Resources estimates the traps to be over 500 years old, predating the Cherokee and the Choctaw nations who also use these traps.
Okay, we're coming up on the Native American fish trap. There's a green dock over the river. On the other side, in the middle of the river, is a V point downstream. On this side, there's two trees that lead across the river. And right past it is some picnic tables. That's where to get your picture. We're going by it now if you want to get a picture of it. Right here at the picnic table. See the bee in the water?
Yes.
What is?
Yeah.
Just a quick reminder, our concession card still has plenty of that good hot coffee, hot chocolate, fresh popcorn, all sorts of snacks, sodas, water, souvenirs. Still got some nice jackets left, some sweatshirts, hats, toys for the kids. So come on down and see us. Concession card located in the middle of the train. Just be careful as you walk through the train. Thank you.
They left it. And they left it.
Across the river is Horseshoe Bend Park. This is a public park used for fishing, swimming, and picnics.
There we go. Yeah, Blue Ridge southbound. Well, it's a 2-hour ride. Northbound, 4 o'clock, all the way to 4. Yep. Southbound, to 5. Well,
yep.
Okay, next.
Our concession car is open and will remain open for most of our trip back to Blue Ridge.
Now it's southbound. Hello? Well, you gotta let that train ride at Blue Ridge?
Like it?
Yes? That's good. Okay. It's a long rapping, baby. But that just breaks on the mat. This is southbound. That's the side, it's a northbound. That side, southbound.
Please, for an important safety announcement. We are again approaching the Steel Railroad Bridge, which is very close to the train. All passengers in the open air cars, please be seated until we reach the other side of the bridge. Keep your head and arms inside the train. Car host, please check the vestibules.
Okay, thank you.
Maybe dinner at home. Oh, maybe dinner at home. Well, then we're going to have some brothers.
We're already
across the threshold. And then there's a mix of
A, B, and J's. When we go across the threshold, we're going to get the whole mama from the train. Good to have you.
I know you got one. There's
a four.
There you are.
On the seat.
They found it.
Harry Potter.
Harry Smiley face.
There you go. It rained last night.
Smiley face.
Thank you.
All right.
You have a good day.
Good to have y'all.
You have a good day.
All right. You too, bud.
Got it. No?
Yep.
I almost gotta go fix it. Go big toe.
Yeah, what I'm saying is there's no knowledge up here.
Well, I can't do it.
That's closest to the leaves I can get.
This is an important announcement to all you popcorn lovers. We've got a little oversupply of popcorn down here in the concession car.
Blue Line Special.
Dollar a box, cash only. Dollar a box, cash only, while it lasts. Thank you.
Wow.
Blue Line Special.
If you get a
I'm glad you didn't want this.
Railfanning in Northeast Georgia. We are Railfanning in Northeast Georgia. And Murray stores a location. Yeah. Run by Friday.
Amtrak, FSC,
and Brightline.
Thank you.
There you go. It's dry rail. That's Florida like. It's dry rail.
We are passing through Galloway, Georgia.
Thank you.
We are once again approaching Curtis Switch. The concession car will close in 10 minutes.
Car steps, the train car back. It's about a church. Is that Sunday church? Same school, we should check the train coming.
Yep.
Rob?
Yep.
You're right. What time? 4 o'clock. What?
Sign on the spell. And then when Jesus
shelters.
Taking a photo before, now is your chance. Concession car is now closed.
Gotta go flick them.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming riding with me. Come back riding with me again sometime and have a safe trip home.
Thank you. Rail fans in Northern Georgia.
Christmas train today after Thanksgiving. If anyone wants to bring their children, I miss Claus and I'll give them lots of candy.
Thank you, Santa.
Sorry for the video.
I'll be on Forest Press.
Anyways, please like the video, subscribe to our channel, and go ahead and do a comment. We'll try and do some Railfanning Sunday, but no promise on that.
Sure.
And then we'll see you later.
Rare folks with business. These tracks for train. Rare folks, these tracks for train, not for people.